Okay, back to the auto the axis within the real metropolis. You can see, just take a view of what's happening. You can see that peace has returned back in the area, and the traffic system is moving fluently, very well right now. You know, no more protests ongoing. The situation has been arrested 100%. But the point we must, you know, have at the back of our mind, and the point we are trying to make is that it's not as if we are trying to support fraudsters, or we are trying to support Yahoo or whatever, any form of criminality. But the truth of the matter is we must be very sensitive in our approach to all these issues. Like on that very day, I've been able to interview, for instance, this morning, I've been able to interview as much as 10 persons in the present day. You know, this is happening in the defense of the whole lot of messages. I'm also past there. I've been able to speak with my 10 persons, and I've been able to get their opinion on the issue, their eyewitness reports. You see, the army, the soldiers were actually here to arrest the situation early enough, and the protest was peaceful until the men, the policemen, came into the scene. That even the soldier, the head of the command, was addressing the protesters and calmly and peacefully. As of when the protesters were even trying to get them angry, who stoning at them. They even got their vehicle broken, the wrist of their vehicle broken, but the military men were not actually perturbed. You know, they were still very calm and addressing them to calm down that everything will be fine. Suddenly, all the policemen came in their vans, and opened direct fire, you know, at the protesters, shooting, burning one of them down. That was when the OT took a different dimension. The issue of burning of drugs and all that kind of mayhem and all that, you know, came into the game. So our policemen must be trained. And then, in case you don't know. So I'm not trying to support you. What I'm trying to say is that we cannot bring us and keep all of them. There are strategic ways to make that happen in this after this issue, and we'll get this problem solved. We waited for too long. This is certain long ago, and it has become a system. Whether you like it or not, we are trying our best, you know, from, you know, our competent social community to see how we can, you know, address this situation. I think we should be more strategic in our approach. Thank you very much. Marcus Ekure, reporting from MET. Thank you, and God bless you. Thank you.